Among mankind's many inventions, by far the most innovative were the wheel, farming, and the ball. If the wheel contributed in simplifying man's life, the other two inventions brought with them new problems. In fact, goats and bulls often ended up in the top branches of the trees or on top of rock walls, and although the invention of the hatchet made it easier to get them down, in the meantime, the mountains were full of goats and bulls. It was not until the invention of the mountain boots some years later that getting them back became much easier. Once all the goats had been gathered up and the bulls had been retrieved, men continued to climb mountains for fun. This saw the birth of modern mountaineering. The main objective of the first climbers was to reach the summit using every means at their disposal. At the time, by far the most important piece of equipment was the climbing boot, an element that is still a vital piece of climbing equipment today. With the technology available then, however, it was impossible to combine foot sensitivity and the ability to support the weight of a climber. Over the years, the evolution in climbing shoes has gone hand in hand with that of a climbing movement, and the style of climbing has become more important than reaching the summit itself. Our concern as manufacturers of climbing shoes has always been to provide climbers with products that help them to move more fluidly and naturally over the rock surface. La Sportiva is proud to present the evolution of the climbing shoe tradition, the no-edge technology. And this has much more to do with goats and bulls than one might ever imagine. The no-edge technology develops the shoe around the natural shape of the foot, completely revolutionizing the concept of traditional climbing shoes. Unlike traditional climbing shoes, no-edge technology traces the shape of the foot, avoiding sharp edges and maintaining a closer and more uniform distance between the foot and the rock surface during both the static and dynamic phase of climbing. The rounded shape enables the shoe to adhere to the rock in a homogeneous manner, and a greater rubber surface allows the climber to vary the position and inclination of the foot on the holds. In traditional climbing shoes, the pressure exerted by the climber focuses more on the profile of the sole. With no-edge construction, the weight of the climber is distributed more evenly on a greater amount of surface rubber. This is evident by the type of wear to which the boot is exposed. With no-edge models, the wear is distributed on a much wider sole surface than in traditional climbing shoes. In conclusion, no-edge technology is sensational. No, more than sensational. It's amazing, fluid, instinctive, fun, bubbly, wonderful, perfect! However, if this is not enough, try to focus your efforts into other activities such as farming or playing ball, for example.